came to this strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. I'm a young soul in this very strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about what is true and fake.
The reason to use technology in the classroom is because students love it. Students love using new technologies. Whether it's the cool factor or just a genuine interest in new technology, it allows the teacher to engage the four key components to learning, which are active engagement, participation in groups, frequent interaction and feedback, and connection to real-world experts. And number three, professional development. Using new technologies allows students to learn another skill set which will help them in the marketplace. Number four, it makes life easier for teachers. Teachers have to juggle a variety of tasks outside of teaching, including planning lessons, grading, meeting with parents, and administrative work. Number five, it improves test scores. A benefit of engaging students through technology and media is allowing them to work at their own pace and not be held back by students who learn at a slower rate. Number six, helps students with low attention spans. Students with ADD or ADHD can be aided through the use of technology by mixing up the learning process with different methods and through providing them engaging activities to keep their interest. Learn from the experts. With an increasing amount of free resources available on the internet, you can engage your students with content from the smartest and best teachers in the world. 8. Encourages homework. Wait a minute, there's something that actually encourages students to do homework? Yes! Some are finding that a flipped classroom approach, where homework is done at school and lectures are viewed online at home, is the best model because it allows teachers to give real-time homework help and lecture off the clock. This can help students overcome barriers quickly by removing frustration and negative feelings or emotions that develop in the learning process.
Where do we see tablet computers in the enterprise? And we think this is an important shift. A year ago, I was kind of crazy to come up and talk about tablets succeeding at all, but where people thought that they would succeed, whereas consumer devices used as media consumption, as toys, as gaming devices, but not for business. I mean, these aren't good enough for business. Let's talk about some exceptions to that. This is a retail store. Fairly obviously, you can see in this picture, They're using it just like a catalog. It's a digital catalog, but unlike a traditional print catalog, never goes out of date. It's real-time connected to the warehouse. If you're out of that item, you can tell people that. You can show them video demonstrations of whatever it is you want them to see. We see millions of these being bought as catalogs, as kiosks, as maybe point-of-sale terminals inside retail stores. Here's another great, great market, health. We have tried so hard for so many years to get information technology into our hospitals. And what have the barriers to entry been? Two, primarily. They're hard to use, they're hard to carry, they're big. Doctors don't like learning new software. But there's another real problem. If you've ever been in a hospital, here's a good word, I don't even know what it is in French. Somebody help me out here. It's a Latin word that we use in English. If you acquire an infection inside a hospital, it's called nosocomial. Does anybody, same word? Nosocomial. See this? It's a fan. It sucks air in and blows air out. Anybody see a problem with that in a hospital? Next, I've got this. That's foie gras. It's because I had foie gras last night. If somebody's liver falls on this, how am I going to get... Robert? No more liver jokes, right? Okay, no more liver. All of a sudden, please picture a doctor, a nurse, sharing this with you, showing you the images of the x-ray, being able to talk, move, and afterwards, there's no fan, you wipe it down. Our prediction of the 50 to 60 million tablets that sell this year worldwide, we believe 12 to 15 million, 25%, will be bought and paid for by enterprises. It's not the majority, but anybody who thinks that these are just toys is missing a very important growth story.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit. Feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel. Driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling in the mid beside and now. Living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out.